Okay, so that's pretty much an even palette of color right there from the mixture of these colors. Now I'm going to take some white, maybe a little more gold to lighten it back up, and I'm going to brush that in there real fast like this. What it does is when it's lighter, as it goes from darker to lighter, it kind of creates that fog feel effect, like there's fog below those trees. And you can just kind of fade that out like so until we figure out what the foreground's going to be.